there's two things that make a beer a problem. One is what the beer does. The other is the person's attitude about it. Her attitude is, she speculated about many things that perhaps a beer would walk up, perhaps it would slap a person's face, perhaps it would try to lick peanut butter off somebody's face.
Well, you fed it.
Does it happen?
You fed it from your mouth. I mean, that's not an unrealistic. You fed a bear from your mouth.
But to have a bear come up and expect to do that? No.